The U.S. Department of Agriculture's new plant hardiness zone map shows changes of 5 degrees Fahrenheit warmer per half zone through much of the nation since 1990.
We see a consistent shift, especially in the eastern U.S., of about a half zone warmer than in the prior map.
Why the change? Dr. Breding says there are a number of factors.
It's based on more data from more weather recording stations, and they were processed by a special mathematical formula that takes into account features of the landscape, such as mountains, large bodies of water, urban areas, which cause sometimes heat islands, and it was recorded over a longer period, 30 rather than 15 years.
The map also shows where plants would be exposed to severe winter conditions and temperatures and is an important tool for gardeners, government agencies, and scientists.
There are more than 80 million gardeners in the United States, and many of them will use this as a reference, as will landscape architects, plant breeders. The USDA, a risk management agency, will use these data for certain crop insurance parameters. One application is being able to forecast the spread of weeds or insects that might endanger agriculture.
And this new map is much more accurate than older ones.
The precision is about a half mile square, which is, because of the new computerized technologies, is more precise than the prior maps, which were based on sometimes artistic renditions of where zones began or ended.
For more information, go online to planthardiness.ars.usda.gov. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.